Hello friends, here is how you can turn off automatic updates for web slices and feeds in Internet Explorer 10. Open Internet Explorer 10 desktop version. Click on the gear icon on the top right corner of the window and then click Internet Options. Click on the Content tab and then click the Settings button under Feeds and Web Slices options. Clear the checkbox for automatically check feeds and web slices for updates. Click OK and then click OK. Have a nice day!